one way to do a driveway edging with a treated pine, 100 mil H steel, doesn't have to be galvanized, it'll last quite many years. And then you join the timbers together, looks pretty average the way it is done like that. But once you cut with the angle grinder, cut, I've got the metal blade, you cut the two lines across and then you put that on. It looks pretty good. And then you pop riveted on, and you find that it comes out pretty good. Cheers.